Oh, if I could find you and kill you, that'd be great.
Get away from me.
Not near you yet.
Leave me alone.
I don't want to.
This is my purse. You can't have it.
I don't know you. Ow. Really? A zombie hit me as I was gliding past the group? Alright. Yes.
Okay, you're around here.
Why can't I fucking just climb this?
You're around here somewhere.
Are you in the area with the shitload of zombies?
No, my phone went off apparently.
So you're in the area with a shitload of zombies?
Yeah, I'm.
Why is your phone going off, man?
Because when you're close near someone else, the device picks up on their signal.
Yeah, you can ping them.
What?
And so I pinged you.
Oh, I pinged
you. And you just pinged me.
Oh shit, gunshots.
Whoop.
How come the zombies don't hear everything really low-pitched if you hear everything low-pitched when you become a zombie?
I have no idea. Oh. Are you pinging at me? Leave me alone.
Yeah, I am.
I can't text you now, sir.
Good. You should text while watching a movie.
Shut up, Gob.
Oh, you unbelievable.
Why are there so many zombies here?
So you're upstairs, huh?
No. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, tits. Well, gotta release the hand.
Did you just say gotta release the hand?
Yep.
What does that even mean? Oh, you have a machine gun down there. Well,
I had a trump card that I was saving for you, buddy. Well, I used it on Druox, but still, you didn't know I had it.
Don't worry, I won't.
Oh my god! I'm trying to watch a movie!
I dare you to come up here, Gollum.
After the bad day I'm having at this fucking movie theater,
I'm gonna
I accept
call a bunch
your invitation.
Of zombies over to help.
Ah!
Don't worry, guys.
My trump card!
Are you kidding me? Did my
yes!
shotgun even hit you?
No!
Wow! Okay.
Oh my fucking god, you had so much ammo.
I know I did.
Damn
hey,
it!
FX, how you going?
Druox!
How's it going, buddy?
I'm stealing all your shit! And then he just grabs me!
Hey, how you doing?
What the fuck?
I only spent 9 seconds as a zombie, I'm the best around.
I'm tired of Ultron, I never see him! He was around though, I heard him firing his gun, but
yeah,
fucking...
I heard it too when I was a zombie, but...
What an asshole, he's just winning out of fucking technicalities.
He's just winning, letting us kill each other.
Yeah.
If I stand in this room long enough and not make a sudden sound, they will leave.
They won't know I'm here. If you build it, they will come. If you build it, they will hunger for more.
Okay, I can't. It's a bunch of dead
corpses.
How do
you open up these fucking doors with the red light next to them?
That's a good question.
Or red light?
You'll see. And around the map, there are various doors that have like what looks like a traffic light, but the light's red.
Yeah.
Oh,
like,
maybe it's just like locked. Because I know there's some like the rounds get randomized.
Yeah, some of these gates were open just now. I just spawned in a completely different area. Hey, my safe haven's here. Okay. Take that.
Let's see what's in here.
Hello, I'd like to order a whole lot of something.
GG.
A whole lot of something.
I've got a wrench and a trump card.
The trump card? What the fuck is this trump card?
Well, mine's gonna be, Let's just say everyone who I use it on leaves with a bang.
So you're saying it's a sniper rifle?
No.
It's something, alright.
That's
you're saying it's a revolver.
A random zombie in here, okay. I'm afraid that they're like outside my door. Oh my god, they are! They know I'm here! Shit!
Shit, they know!
I hear gunshots.
Oh god, that's not cool. That's not cool at all. How'd they find me here? Well, I got a collateral.
There's no devices found.
I heard someone. I heard someone scream.
Apex, you can go through these vents.
I couldn't fit.
You just suck.
It was like an invisible wall for me.
Oh, got through it just fine.
I fucking hate you.
Was it in the diner?
Yeah. No. Yeah. It was the hardware store.
Okay, well then maybe that one's broken. But I got through the vent just fine right now.
It's because I'm fat.
Probably.
Oh, he was in here. Should be pistol. A majority of the ammo.
Thank you.
So, what was your trump card?
I gunned him down. He didn't hit me once.
What was his trump card?
My spray and pray.
It's an AK-47.
Oh. So it was
it's seven shots.
Like, oh my god! Ultra Rod finally found me.
He's in this
little apartment that I always hide in.
He's in the little house area.
Yeah.
Well, then it's a real big fucking shame that I have the largest zombie fucking conglomeration right outside of it.
That's because of the two firefights that were just had.
This guy just walked in and just blasted me. I could have sworn I hit him with the freaking... I'm on fire.
Is there someone in the fucking diner?
I used to be in the diner.
They're coming to the diner.
I'm on fire.
Get out of the diner.
Can I touch these zombies? We could just be like a mob of like fire zombies. Imagine that. What's worse, outrunning zombies or outrunning zombies are on fire? That'll be one.
I found him. Let's see if I can get the drop on him.
I'm coming for you.
Yeah, bitch!
God damn it. Easy prey, Druox.
What?
That's what you are. You're the easy prey.
Oh, man.
You gave him the face.
I just fucking, like, I heard him shooting out some stuff. I'm like, I know exactly which floor he's on. Hey. I don't even know the layout of the apartment. I was just like, fuck it, he's here.
I got the blood of the
Druox. And then I saw his flashlight, and I was just like, fuck it, ran around the corner and shot him.
I got the blood of the Druox. I have a machete.
I have a sledgehammer. You want to swap out?
Get the fuck out of here. Hey, let's go meet up in the street, you know, just swap weapons and just run away.
Maybe if you could just leave a machete on the corner of the diner.
You got a problem? You got a problem not to shoot me though. You know,
that's a little much.
You guys go up asking for too much. God damn it, GaLm.
So I finally had my first encounter with Ultra Rod. He died very quickly.
Yeah, I had a count.
I passed by your dead body. It was just slouching on a staircase. That was funny.
Oops.
I like to leave
an impression when I die.
You left a good impression on me. You died fast.
Fuck you. I hate you.
Oh, coin and lint. Maybe they'll coin the coin?
Coin and lint, really?
That's what it's called.
Coin and lint.
Where the hell am I?
They do follow it. As long as they're not already following me. Good.
I don't know what I just pressed. Oh, you're around me, motherfucker. I hear you.
Gatch.
Shit! This one's locked this time! You got away lucky.
What are you talking about?
One of the entrances was locked.
One of the entrances? What?
Yeah.
Where are you?
Around.
I'm around somewhere, don't worry.
Somewhere with multiple entrances.
Let's see who's around me. It was only GaLm that's around me. I don't like that. Oh, I opened up. Ooh!
I was gonna say, like, why can't I just climb over fences when these fucking stupid doors are locked? Whatever.
Why you gotta be downstairs?
What are you talking about?
Fucking shortcut.
Mm-hmm. Shouldn't you have gone upstairs?
No. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah.
Sound effects though.
Yeah.
Having fun there?
I got my hits in. Did you hear those gunshots? That was me punching someone a lot.
Can you like stop pinging me, you motherfucker?
No. Don't bother pinging him. All the zombies are after someone else. That was me.
He's trying to catch you, little fucking shit. I was really aiming at that place.
You heard me. I heard the vibration from his phone. I'm like, he's right there.
Yeah, I was using it to narrow your position down.
You son of a bitch. I doomed myself.
What's this button do? Oh, it opens up that area. Good.
God damn it, dude.
Wow, a vault.
Are you kidding me?
Too bad I can't use any of this fucking money.
Are you in the city, Surplus? Because there's a lot of zombies here.
I don't know what I'm in, but...
He's somewhere around.
I can't have any of the ammo sitting in the
He's somewhere around here.
Why would you carry a sniper rifle into a fucking bank vault? At what point would that be useful if the zombies got in?
360 no-scopes?
Yeah, as they fucking corner you and kill you.
Dude, you just gotta keep spinning. They can't, you know, properly grab you when you're spinning around in place. They lose their grip, man. Learn from these things.
You know what? Fuck this sledgehammer.
Sledgehammer!
So, Gom, you're gonna have a nice treat. I just brought, like, a mob of 20 zombies in front of the police department.
Okay, bring them into the police department.
I love how I hear the... Oh, wow. There's more people in here. Holy shit.
I can still ping you when you're a zombie, by the way.
I know. What the fuck?
What?
It's how you can tell who's a player zombie.
How are you supposed to ping? How can I ping you?
I'm a zombie. I can't ping.
You're a zombie. Well, you're fucked out of luck.
I can't ping.
I want to ping.
I see you, motherfucker.
Here come the zombies.
Right. Enjoy, Apex.
Hey, what's up?
What the fuck? Why do you look different? What the fuck?
Ooh, zombie with money over here. Hello, my precious vault.
Okay, you got lucky, because I had a shotgun. I could have used it on you, but I was too surprised by the fact that you looked like fucking Nemesis.
Are those two working together? Do they know it's hunting mode?
Are they?
There's three of them, so two of them might have joined because they're friends and, you know, they're doing that shenanigans.
That's great. They're going to freaking team up against us. Let me see who's here. Yeah, they're mostly, yeah. God damn it. So I just annihilated Gollum. I
fucking
beat him down.
You got lucky.
Do I really look different?
Well, like, you have, like, fucking guts and shit coming off of you?
I'm the black cop on my end.
Yeah, you're a black cop, but you have fucking, like, guts and shit hanging off of you, and it...
Maybe,
I thought you were like a special zombie or something.
Maybe like the player zombies differentiate from like the.
They might have added like random variation, so like now you can have a zombie that has like guts hanging from them, and you might not.
I guess. I mean, but
I mean, cool. I doubt you were actually special, but fucking god, it was just like what?
Oh, thanks. You know, you just ruined my day.
Plus, my grenade didn't kill you, and that made me sad.
Well, because I ran ahead, I can run.
I know you can run.
Yeah, as soon as I heard it, I just ran.
Oh, there goes one of them. Two people left.
I'm gonna get one of them.
Piss off all the zombies around here.
Oh god, I can't climb.
Be unable to climb this fence.
Yeah, fuck you. We found them. I'm leading him to him. Where is he? Apparently he's up somewhere.
YOLO Bish gave the wrong information, but luckily he knows a developer.
Wait, what?
What? I guess that's one of those Kickstarter texts, graffiti.
What?
Yeah.
What the fuck? I didn't even know you could.
If you find it in the Kickstarter thing, you could have various things thrown into the game.
I don't know where these zombies
are. Hey, FX.
Oh, huh? What? Oh, hi.
Hi.
How you doing? You know, you're just hanging around.
Fuck you. You're not even. Do you sell the guts shit? Yeah, you do. It's weird looking, man. Because it doesn't match up with the model. Like, you're just the zombie models are just, like, dark and gray, and then you have, like, shining red shit on you.
I can't really see with this darkness here. Duh.
All the zombies are fucking stuck.
I know. That's what I'm like. Let me see. I can't really see it on my end. Wow, one of them left.
Oh, that was Ultra Rod. He was a zombie already. He was a zombie before me, so...
Wow.
He was probably like, fuck these guys.
These guys suck.
If they're just sitting there, like, cooperating, then yeah, fuck them. Hey! I guess not.
He screwed him over. Dude, I'm sorry to do this, but...
You just hear this loud-ass bang. Round end results.
I had to put an end to this.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
I think the game's at its best. At least the hunt game mode's at its best when it's like 4, 5.
More people.
We start getting
here.
Up to like 6 and 8. It's like, ugh. It's like, who the fuck is alive, yo?
Seriously, man. I'm scared.
I got a shotgun. That's nice.
Oh, that's fucking dandy. Give Gollum the shotgun early in the game.
Just fucking headshot you across an entire room.
Yeah, but I have a knife.
I have a machete.
Fucking Drew. I have a knife.
Yeah, but I have...
a knife.
A knife.
Why did my player model change? I'm another girl.
Sounds like that was a firefight. Yeah, oh, those two are working together.
GaLm, kill them.
Hi. I got a chance to use my shotgun.
Kerpow. I heard that gunfight, by the way, but I don't know where it was coming from.
I'm using the gun.
In the bathroom.
In the bathroom.
AR-15, I'll take it.
Having a bit of a problem with zombies in the bathroom.
Does this ammo work for this? Oh, yes, it does. Fuck yeah, okay.
Excuse me. In the bathroom.
In fact, you have a zombie coming for you.
I know, but I just killed this guy. I'm out. Wow, he left as soon as I killed him. What a fucking jerk. Come on.
And playing a zombie isn't fun. I'm gay.
Ow. Oh, fuck me sideways.
Hey, Fax.
No. You can easily find me. Oh, I just fucked myself.
Hey, Fax.
Yo, I heard you.
Did you feel me?
No, I heard you. Oh, I'm done.
Aphex!
Oh, my face!
I have an AR-15, Aphex!
I hope you die because there was like 20 of them around me.
Yeah, I'm fucking running, okay?
No, you need to stand there and fight, you bastard.
Sorry, the dead don't get to determine what the fuck I want to do.
You son of a bitch, you wouldn't use that against me, and it worked.
Alright, now I'm dead.
God damn it, Drew.
It's okay, I stabbed someone to death with my knife.
In the bathroom.
That I had.
In the bathroom.
He was like, I got a sniper rifle. I'm going to go up into the little trailer thing near the fucking construction area and try to take butt shots. And I was like, I have a knife.
But I have a knife.
And then he died.
Your guns are useless against me.
Your sniper rifle is pretty useless when I'm stabbing you in the back of the head.
Wow, why do people leave just because they don't want to be fucking zombies, man?
Because they aren't winning. You know how people are.
Winning.
Can we go kill this door, zombies? Come on, zombies.
We can find this, Oh, I'm the last guy because that guy just left.
No, there's actually one more guy left.
Where?
Apparently scrams.
No. Where? He's not on my... No, he's not. He's a
zombies
zombie.
Zombies hit the door.
Don't, you see how his icon's grayed out?
Oh, and what the
hit
hell?
The door.
Hey, it glitched out because the other the other last guy was that
hit
sky
the door,
dude.
Zombies.
Well, you GaLm, I guess you gotta put a bullet to your own head.
I ain't doing shit. You gotta find me with these fucking massive amounts of zombies coming after me. I'm going out without I'm going with a fight.
That's not cool. Well, I do have guts hanging out.
Ew.
You see it?
You wanna touch him?
No.
God damn it, Drew, you ruined it.
What are you talking about?
I'm on fire.
I have to go through the entire building and get to this fucking sign. It's like, what if I want to go back?
I don't even know where I am.
Are you in the hotel?
I'm like,
I think I was in a hotel, maybe.
I'm literally like, maybe putting these zombies on fire.
I have
all
like,
these zombies are on fire. They're following me. Oh no, they're dying, my friends. Please don't die. Oh yeah, I killed them by accident. Oops, that just happened. They're all dead. My friends are all dead.
That's such a tragedy. I'm so sad about that happening, dude.
Oh, I see you. I see a flashlight over there.
Good, I turned it on so you could find me easier.
I'm coming for you. Here I come.
I'm coming for you, bang.
I'm coming for you. I'll be right there.
Dude, you're fucking crouching behind a goddamn car.
Ow.
I have a fucking armament, man.
I fucking hate you. Can you like...
Whoa, lag.
Can you put the gun down for a second so I can like just take a little nibble out of you?
If anything's taking me out, it's... Yeah, my lack of ammo.
Good, I hope it kills you.
That's what ends up happening.
What the fuck, is these smiley faces? Oh my god. They are the Green Tooth Club. What does it say? Get baked? What the hell? I don't understand.
I'm coming for you.
Okay. Ah! What? Shit, you point blank three times! God, I'm gonna hit you!
I told you I was coming for
it. I shot him three times in the face with a shotgun, and not a single one of them fucking made contact. Oh, God, whatever, I deserve death.
He just had an invisible wall against around him.
Just fucking lag.
Which you didn't use.